Hello everybody, welcome to my first video, and it is going to be Pokemon Go. And we play Pokemon Duel today, I already said that. So please like and subscribe if you like the video, just not too to it. If you don't want to, don't. Yeah, the music. I'm gonna show you how to do a proper way how to get win. I'm gonna just copy my team or anything. I mean, my opinion does work. Hey, don't stop copying. I'm gonna get any hits I did on my own. I mean, it works all the time for me, so. If you have EX on your team, get it. It'll work. This guy only has fire types. Put one here. Put no Pokemon there. Another Pokemon. And then if you have like an EX or OP Pokemon, yeah, there's nothing you can do about it. So you just make them dislike. So just make the camp. And then this is a brave you lose out the fortress. I'm killing your Fennekin. Until the deck happens. Then when that happens, no. You pick them for the last time. That's good. Right there. A tot up. I'm not sure how he did that. I think he just. Boom, get wrecked, son. But now he's coming in there. Boy, not a quick win. That's an easy way to win, but no. I'll show you one more. Wait. It's called the yellow. All I need to do is the yellow. It's easy. Makes it riskful. Very riskful. So I recommend don't try every low trophy. You get a 3-move Pokemon. And this, and then get your tree. And try and make the middle. No. Oh no, we have 21.50. Yeah, so we love Wisp. And that was a Wisp tactic. If you guys have any more tactics, put it in the comment below. Leave a like and subscribe. And don't forget to subscribe him to Blazing Eagle. He gives me. He's only link. Who encouraged me to do YouTube? Bye. Thank you.